Hello everyone. Today the video which we are going to do will be again in three parts. The first part we'll be doing the upwards. Then we'll have a quick revision of all the U letter words. And then we'll be writing these U letter words in our notebook. So the video will be in three different parts. So now, please guess this word today. A and pa up. Yes, itself has a meaning. And so today, we are going to do the up words. We are going to do the up words. So first is, Y sound is ya. Ya, up, yup. Ya, up, yup. Moving to the next one. Sound of S is sa. Sa, up, sup. Sa, up. Then the next one, sound of C is K, K, up, cup, K, up, cup. So the words are up, cup and sup. So today we will be doing upwards. We know the sound of U is A and the sound of P is P. So the first word is, K, up, cup. Cup, you know, is a utensil in which we drink tea. Yes. And the next word, sir, up, sup. Sup means supper, a dinner. Pup. Pup means a small baby dog is called a pup. So the words are cup, sup and pup. Now we'll see a few sentences with these words. So let's see the first thing. The first word is cup and the sentence is drink your of tea. Once more, drink your cup of tea. Next is pup. Pup is a small dog. So the sentence is the pup is playing. The pup is playing. So we have seen the meaning of the words and how these words can be used in a sentence. Okay. Now what we are going to do, we are going to have a quick revision of all the words. Yes.